tell them about we got a package at the house?
Yeah.
You want to tell them what you told me?
Yeah.
Go ahead, show me. Mm-hmm. Over Christmas, she had gotten a gift card. Tell me about the package we got. You tell me what's in there. Moana, and what else was in there? Do you have what else was in there? Show me, where is that? So we ordered some things online, and I told her it was going to be 5 days until the package came. And of course, with having 4 older children, they're always using their Amazon Prime, and I have 2 that are in college. So every day a package came to the door, and she was so sad. And I said, honey, it's been 1 day. And she pulls up and she says, sad package, not mine. Oh. And I went, So the next day, another package came from one of her brothers. And I said, honey, what's been for 4 days in a row? She's like, mommy, sad package, not mine. And then finally, the box came and it had her name on it. And she said, oh, mommy, happy package, mine. I didn't even know the word package was in here when we first got this. So it's really been... Another example was this past week, she was really sick, and she did not eat for almost an entire week. The only thing I could get her to eat was those Italian ice containers, sore throat. And I kept saying, what do you want to eat? What do you want to eat? And finally she went, I got her talker, and she said, mommy, sausage. And I went, yes, we can feed her some sausage. So it's just been huge. She does have 4 older siblings, so she'll take it in with them. You know, she does funny things with it that I don't know if I want to use some of the words F-A-R-T in front of your kids, but she does, you know, her funny side comes out with them, and it's been amazing. I waited 10 years to hear her say, mommy, I love you, and it was because she kept hearing it on, you know, she put in there, I love you, and then she grabbed my face one day and said, mommy, I love you, and I just, it took 10 years. But this has increased her speech by about 40% of what she was doing.